just the two of us.
Baby, your dada loves you, and I'ma always be here for you, no matter what happens. For all I got in this world, I will never give you up for nothing. Nobody in this world is ever gonna keep me from you. I love you.
Come on, hey, hey, we going to the beach. Grab a couple of toys and let dada strap you in the car seat. Oh, where's mama? She's taking a little nap in the trunk. Oh, that smell. Dada must have run over a skunk. Now I know what you're thinking. It's kinda late to go swimming, but you know your mama. She's one of those type of women that do crazy things, and if she don't get away, she'll throw a fit. Don't play with dada's toy knife, honey, let go of it. And don't look so upset, why you acting bashful? Don't you wanna help dada build a sandcastle? And mama said she wants to show you how far she can float. And don't worry about that little boo-boo wanna throw. It's just a little scratch, it don't hurt. Her was eating dinner while you was sweeping and spilled ketchup on her shirt. Mama's messy, ain't she? We'll let it wash off in the water, and me and you can play by ourselves, can't we?
Just the two of us. Just the two of us.
And when we ride,
just the two of us. Just the two of us.
Just you and I.
Just the two of us. Just the two of us.
And when we ride,
just the two of us. Just the two of us.
See, honey, there's a place called heaven and a place called hell. A place called prison and a place called jail. And that is probably on its way to all of them except one. Mama's got a new husband and a stepson, and you don't want a brother, do ya? Maybe when you're old enough to understand a little better, I'll explain it to ya. But for now, what you say, mama was real, real bad. Was being mean to dad that made him real, real mad. But I still feel sad that I put her on timeout. Sit back in the chair, honey, quit trying to climb out. I told you it's okay, hey, hey. Wanna baba, take a night-night? Nanaboo, boo-goo-gaga, hermit poo-poo-kaka. Dada change her nighty. Clean the baby up so her can take a nighty-nighty. And dada wake her up as soon as we get to the water. 97 Bonnie and Clyde, me and my daughter.
Just the two of us. Just the two of us.
And when we ride,
just the two of us. Just the two of us.
Just you and I.
Just the two of us. Just the two of us.
And when we ride,
just the two of us. Just the two of us.
Just you and I. Wake up, sweepy head, we're here. Before we pray, we're gonna take mommy for a little walk along the pier. Haley, don't cry, honey, don't get the wrong idea. Mama's too sleepy to hear you screaming in her ear. That's why you can't get it away. But don't worry, dada made a nice bed for mommy at the bottom of the lake. Here, you wanna help dada tie a rope around this rock? We'll tie it to her footsie, then we'll roll her off the dock. Ready now? Here we go, on the count of three. 1, 2, 3. Whee! There goes mama splashing in the water. No more fighting with dad, no more restraining order. No more step-dad-dad, no more new brother. Blow her kisses bye-bye, tell mama you love her. We'll go play in the sand, build a castle and junk. But first, just help dad with two more things out the trunk.
Just the two of us. Just the two of us.
And when we ride,
just the two of us. Just the two of us.
Just you and I.
Just the two of us. Just the two of us.
And when we ride,
just the two of us. Just the two of us.
Just you and I.
Just the two of us.
Just me and you, baby.
Just the two of us.
It's all we need in this world.
Just the two of us.
Just me and you.
Just the two of us.
Your dada will always be here for you. Your dada's always gonna love you. Remember that. If you ever need me, I'ma always be here for you. If you ever need anything, just ask. Dada will be right there. Your dada loves you. I love you, baby.